Next, Harold Arlen's song with a new song by Beth Hart. You'll know the Harold Arlen song after he plays about two chords. You'll understand why we paired the Beth Hart song with this one when you hear the words of her song.
Thank you.